coffee might do the trick. But instead, this brainiac stops near a patch of cactus, sheds his shirt, and opts for a jolt of stupidity.